Good day everyone, you are welcome to today's tutorial. I am Emanjay Adabiruku. In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to convert coordinates using surfer software. So let's open the software, let's launch it. So this is the interface of the software, but let me show you the data I want to convert. This is the latitude and longitude I want to convert. You can see latitude and longitude in decimal degree. So if I want to convert it from decimal degree to UTM, that is in meter, how to do that in surfer software. So let's go to the interface of the software. To do the conversion, you need to bring in the data. To do that, you can come to file and you see open. Or you can use this icon which is open. When you click on it, it asks you to navigate to where the data is. Let's use the data I opened the other time, which is this point data. Click on open. So this is the data. You can see the latitude and the longitude. So if you want to convert this to UTM, how do we do that? So to do that, it's simple. As you have brought in the data here, under data here, make sure you are under data, click on new projected coordinates. So it will open this dialog box. Then we have two columns here. We have source columns and targeted columns. This source columns is the one you use to treat the data you brought in, while the target columns, you use it to address the conversion. So now here, make sure that the X is your longitude. So you click here and change it to longitude. So X column is the longitude here, and Y column is the latitude. So now we have to choose the source coordinate system. The coordinate system of this data is WGS84, is geographic coordinate system. So you have to specify it. To do that, click here, then go to geographic, that is lat long. You know our data is in lat long, so click here, then scroll down to WGS84. You can actually search here to navigate to the place, or you scroll down to WGS84. So this is it. Click on it. Once you click on it, you can see the information about that coordinate system here. Then you click on OK. So it has been captured here. Then the target column, which will be the one we want to convert. So here, I want the conversion to start from this F, so that there will be space in between. So choose F to start on column F, and the Y will be in column G. Then here you have to specify the target coordinate system. Click here, and since we want to convert it to project third coordinate system, so click here and click on UTM. And if you want to use zone, I mean region, you can click Africa, navigate your country and the likes. So but let's go straight to WGS 1984. Then the zone the data belongs to, actually this data belongs to zone 32 knots in Nigeria. So you look for zone 32 knots. This is it, zone 32 knots. That's where this data belongs to. Once you click on it, all the information about that coordinate system will be captured here. Then click on OK. So it has been captured. Now you finally click on OK. So you can see it has converted it. It has converted it. So this is our northern and this is our eastern. So you have converted it successfully. Now you have to export it. You can export it as Excel sheet. And to do that, come to file and you will see save as. Click on save as. So you can just save it UTM for instance, and here you choose your data type, but let's leave it at CSV comma separated value. So you click on save, and here it will tell you data export options. You can see the delimiter is comma, and you can see the encoding method. So click on OK. So it has been exported. If you go to that place, we save it as UTMD, is it? We can open it. You can see the conversion we have done in Excel sheet now. You can see the lat and long we have converted to Northern and Eastern. Alternatively, instead of exporting it that way, you can actually come back to server interface and just highlight the data and copy, then go to Excel, open a new sheet and just paste it. So that is if you don't want to export it as Excel sheet the way we did the other time. So alternatively, you can just copy and paste where you want to paste it. So in essence, this is how to convert coordinates using Surfer software. I hope this tutorial is helpful to someone. Like this video and subscribe. Thank you.